The Wichita Public Library will reopen with limited in-person services on Tuesday, May 26th. We're excited to welcome you back to the library and want to show you what you can expect at your Wichita Public Library.
Customers will still be able to pick up holds using the library's curbside and drive-up window service, and will also be able to come inside to retrieve holds with staff assistance. Public computers and Wi-Fi access will be available with limited seating capacity. Customers will also be able to print, make photocopies, and use faxing services. Book a Librarian, the library's one-on-one technology assistance program, will be offered at the Advanced Learning Library by appointment only in a safe, socially distant setting. Customers will not be able to browse materials on shelves. Library staff will provide a concierge service to retrieve materials for customers. The Research Pavilion at the Advanced Learning Library and all children's areas will be closed during this time.
Customer and staff safety are of the utmost importance. To provide safe interactions while you're visiting the library, the following safety protocols will be enforced.
Customers and staff are required to wear a cloth face covering. Children aged 2 and younger, anyone who has trouble breathing, or anyone who is unable to remove a face covering without assistance are the exception to this protocol. Floor markers will be added to high traffic areas to facilitate social distancing. Building capacity limits for each location will be reduced to reflect social distancing guidelines. The first hour of operation, Monday through Saturday, will be reserved for vulnerable populations. This includes seniors, pregnant women, individuals with compromised immune systems, and other at-risk populations. No in-person programs, events, or meeting room rentals will take place until a later date. The Friends of the Wichita Library Used Bookstore will remain closed. No materials donations will be accepted at this time.
We appreciate your attention to these important details about customer and staff safety and our limited services.
Call 261-8500 during business hours if you have any questions, and visit wichitalibrary.org/COVID-19 for more information.